this session, we're actually going to find a groove and dance. Together, we're going to focus on feeling the music in our bodies, embodying the rhythm, letting go, and just riding it. Now, when the music first comes on, I'm going to ask that you find the downbeat in your movement. So the downbeat is that backbeat that stays consistent for us. And most people find it by dropping down. But if you find it in your body in some other way, go with it. Once we find that downbeat, we're then going to shift into focusing on the hi-hat. The hi-hat's usually the cymbals or the clap in the music that counters the downbeat. And most people find that hi-hat by popping up when it hits. So we're going to bounce back and forth between the downbeat and the hi-hat. And then once we get into that rhythm, we're going to add a little rhythm of our own. We're going to add a step on the one and a clap on the four. So one, two, three, clap, and a one, two, three, clap. We'll ride that for a little while, and then we're going to shift the rhythm just a little bit. We're going to change the clap to the and after the three and a step on the four. So we'll turn into one, two, three, and four, a one, two, three, and four, and a one, two, three, and four. Then we'll ride that for a little bit, and after that, we're just going to shift into a little call and response, which means that you can just follow me. Or you can go ahead and find a groove of your own and just ride it out until the end of the song. Today we're going to be dancing to Fat Caps by Jason Shaw. Let's go ahead and get that music started. You know, sometimes all you need to do to relieve that stress is just have yourself a little dance party.